today lunch, I will make mussel and clam with fresh tomato and basil. So, okay, onion, garlic. To put 1 teaspoon of chicken bouillon in this. Tomato. Here I have a foil of linguine, and I just mix it some of the liquid. Black pepper. Over the fire, let the clam and the mussel open up. Look at the linguine already al dente. Okay, here after the clam and the mussel open up. Thank you. I'm up there. This. Oh my god. What? Should I store some olive oil? Parsley? Chopped basil and a sprig of basil. You can put some sauce. Alright, mangiare. Here you are, a quick fire linguine with clam, tomato, and mussel.